Here is your artist kit for the Charlotte Street 20th anniversary dinner parties. This roll is included in the kit. So first you have your bag, which you can keep. It is for you. If you open up the bag, you'll find one of the first things on top is this. This is a packet of all kinds of Charlotte Street archival material. But on the top, there is this key, which is the key to the contents of this bag. Number one, you have a can bag. That bag is for you. Number two, the pile of CSS lyrics. Relics, not lyrics. There are many of them, and you can choose where to put them at the party. You will have 20 of these plates. We are calling them chargers. The chargers will act as place settings for each of your guests, and we are going to have some elements that go along with this, but you don't eat off of this plate. It's a place setting that you remove as dinner starts. There will also be a giant Olympic candle. It will be a meter long candle that you should burn for the entirety of the dinner. It burns an inch every hour, and it will be passed from dinner to dinner. That's why we're calling it the Olympic candle. You will also have 20 rainbow spell candles. They come in a single pack. It looks like this. Each of these candles we would like for you to place on the charger. You can heat up the bottom and sort of stick it on. And as the guests arrive and sit at their place setting, you can ask them to keep the candle with them, which you will have them in some kind of ceremonial way at the end of the night light from the Olympic candle as they leave. And then you can invite them to bring this candle back with them to the final gala on October 28th this year, the Future Rituals Gala. You also have two tablecloths and drawing supplies. These are the two tablecloths. They are 9 foot long each, and this is the pack of drawing supplies. You also have 8 disposable cameras. They should be placed on the side. Please place those around the party so that guests may take photos and you can also take photos. And then they should be returned either through our two assistants, Boy Boy and Jacqueline, or you can return them yourself to Charlotte Street. You also have 2 birthday cards. These birthday cards are from Kate Hackman and David Hughes, and we would like for you to read them at some point during the party to the guests as they are happy birthday cards from them to Charlotte Street. If you have questions about that, please let us know. You will also have 20 David and Kate and CSFC shaped opera masks. They are about the size of your face. One is of Kate Hackman, one is of David Hughes, and one is of the new Charlotte Street C, which looks like this, but it has these circle part made to look like a pair of sunglasses, so it's cooler. That was supposed to be funny. You also have swag pillow boxes for each of the guests that come to your dinner party. They look like this. They will include new Charlotte Street logo stuff and buttons and some patches that we made for this dinner party series. And then you will also have a stack of comment cards, which I guess I should put in here too, that will be in here.
They're
already in there. Okay, sorry. Oh, they're in your pack of 20 or more comment cards are in the drawing supplies kit. Each of these can be given to guests with a request for a comment on how their experience was at the birthday party for Charlotte Street 20th anniversary. Please place these back inside of the drawing supplies kit and return them to Jacqueline and Boy Boy at the end of the dinner. Is there anything else I need to add? Okay. Thank you.